His grandfather flew the flag in the GPO during the 1916 rising. Now it's hanging upside down in the British Army Barracks.
Are you serious?
We'll have to break into the barracks.
When planning an outrageous heist, you can always trust your mates to set the record straight. The Flag, now on demand.